Hey guys, and welcome back to Demon Souls. I'm gonna try not to talk so loudly today because I'm having issues with my throat. I think I'm getting a little sick. But I think what did we do last? We think we did two bosses, did we not? No, maybe we didn't. We did the leechmonger or whatever, however you say it. We did that. I remember getting pissed because someone killed me. I don't know if it was like an invader from being online or if it's just something in the game that they have. But yeah, I think maybe we should start killing ourselves in the Nexus to keep our tendency, world tendency on the light side, right? That's just something I've heard. So I don't know. It just sucks because your health goes down, but if it makes it better, I don't know. I kind of read that if it goes into the dark too much, it gets harder maybe, I don't know. I think we're going to go back to the first world and go into phase two of that and see how that goes. I don't know, but that's what we're going to try. So let's just get in, guys. Oh, I didn't kill myself. And this is where it was when that doofus came at me. Let's go back and die. Should I? Is this what we're doing? Is this high enough? No? Oh god, not near high enough. What's the point of being human form if it just hurts me more? I don't like that. So I can try to get one of those items in the process. I don't know where it's at, but you know. Is it up more? Where are the items? I swear there's items. There's an item. Yeah, let's try again. I think we're gonna skip all these guys. Find that knight or whatever. I'm gonna run behind this dragon. Hi. Oh my god, I didn't realize he was gonna knock me down. Okay. We try again. Go up first. Oh. I need to practice my parry again. Mm-hmm. we've never been down here. Hello? I don't like the close quarters. Close quarters. Okay, we only can go one way. Hello? I can go that way or this way. I'm scared. I'm very scared. Whoa, that's cool though. I hear you. Hello. I kind of figured you had one. Oh god, there's a lot more than I thought. Here, let me see. Get out of here. I'll get my item. Yeah. Give me that health. Ooh, what is that? Resistance to bleeding. Okay. Hello, you. I saved you once again.
That's twice now.
Time to forge your armor.
This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Okay. Oh, nice. The fully heals. Oh, nice.
This is bad. Not a single person left. Why on earth? How did this happen, noble father?
Okay, is that it?
This is bad. How did this happen?
Well, you did give me something very nice. Thank you. Well, I use it. I don't know. That seems very rare. Come on, bub. Come fight with me. We're back to the beginning. Do you think he'll join me? He walks very slow. No wonder he's always in a tight spot. That was a scream! I heard something but I couldn't find out where it was from. OMG. That was a loud scream. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. You think I can go down there or I'll die? Oh my god! You're crazy. You're cray cray. Let me heal. I feel like they're always hiding. No? Go down! I feel like there may have been more than two. Hey! Don't bite and run. Heal. There's quite a few of you. Okay. We're still going. Hello? Oh, whatever. Oh. got him. I got more health. All the way here for a merchant?
Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you.
Okay. Oh, you have half moon. That's nice. Oh, you have this one. Nice. Why are these not in order? I might buy one of those. Well, I can't really afford anything else, so.
It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it.
Is it?
But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. The big lizard thingy.
The dragon?
The king led it back to us, along with those wretched demons. That monster leaves a trail of charred carcasses, which is great for business, of course. But unless you're a scavenger like me, you'd better stay clear.
I'm not a scavenger.
It is the end of hell.
Okay, bye. Well, yeah, you're repeating yourself, so yeah, I leave. What? This way I came up. Why was it blocked? That's sketchy. Why was it blocked? I didn't die. So now I just continue. I'm not in the same place I was. I skipped that whole bridge. Oh my god. Oh, okay. There's quite a few of y'all. Interesting. Where there's items. I don't want to die though. Okay, we'll get another one when he comes back. I think I can get that one. Oh, that was close. And I'm just trying to see where the next ones are. I might have to go the other way. That's like gonna be a lot of dying to get those, I think. Is this a boss? Do we think this is a boss? I swear I heard somebody. Not a boss. Okay, cool. There? Can I? There we go. Okay. cut it. You drop something. Okay, so... but I really want those items. Down there. But it's a death trap. Like, you're gonna die each time you do it. Do you think there's ever gonna be a point where there's not gonna be a dragon? What if I do this? Haven't burned this bridge. Now let's go run this way. I ran out. Run. Oh my god. Have I been here? I think so. Okay, I don't even know what I picked up, but let's go again. Run back, don't run into the wall. Oh my god. Try not to die. I almost died. Okay, I think we got everything. Was it worth it? I don't know. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Not you. Come on, follow me to the fiery trap. Oh my god, that barely even hurt him. Burn him again. Oh, there we go. Did he die? Yeah, he died. Here, go again so I can cross the bridge. Make him burn again. Okay. Oh, you can open it. Oh, no, you can't. What we got up here? Are you kidding me? That was such bullshit. I hated that. Can I pull this? Oh, I also turned, I think I said it. I turned offline, online off. I'm playing offline now. This looks like a trap. Get me. Well, I did that. But I need a key. Right? That's where I was. That's the room I need to get into right here. Okay. It looks like a gate. Okay, we're ready. No, not you. Oh my god, you killed me. Am I not high enough level? That was like a one-shot hit. So you have to kill him each time? I just lost like my 1500 souls. It'd be nice if you could open that up. You know, and just run through there. Bullshit. That's the one thing I don't like in this game. It takes you forever to take a healing item. Hang on. I can just kill this mofo. Oh, too early. Oh, are you kidding me? Give me that. You don't deserve it. I can't go down, right? I only can go through and up. Yeah. Were you ready for this? Oh my god. Am I safe here? Okay, we try again. But oh god. Come here. Oh god. You almost hit me. Kill him. I'm gonna kill these mofos though. I'll try to run back up here. No. I don't even know how to kill this mofo. Can I be mad to come up here? He like goes so hard though. Here? I did absolutely nothing. I'm gonna go back down. Know how I'm gonna kill him. Oh god, this scared the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie. I broke the game. Here. just die? Didn't I just kill me? No! I'm gonna get burnt. Shit, I don't know you. Cool. Come on. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. You keep getting me when I'm healing. Fuck off. Let's go again. Let's go again. Let's go again. Come on. Oh my god, I'm so glad I went and got that stuff. Very glad I did that. Are we ready? Are we gonna try to do this fucking again? The run back is the run back for me. To calm the fuck down, okay? No! I'm so slow! Get the fuck off your ass! Oh my god. I need to go to the other side. Heal! the gate. No, I didn't think he could get me up here. Go. What do I do now? Upstairs, take a little breather. There's gotta be an easier way to do this. This could not be it. Take a breather, we heal. This is lower to the ground. He's scary. You're so scary. Scared. You're scary. Oh no! Come here. Woo! A little scared. Hold on. We heal up. Very scared because of your health compared to how long I've been doing this. But, aww. How long you get closer? I need you to get closer to me. You want to get closer? I'm so close, but it only does 10 damage unless I do enough damage, doesn't it? And then it kind of falls. Tower Knight? You're just the Tower Knight. You're no one. I'm scared. I don't know what to do. Oh, maybe he'll come to me. Maybe? He's inching this way, I'm telling you. I'm scared he's gonna, like, pound his shield on me. Oh, that's useless for me. Oh my god, that hurt. Get him! Get him! Get this mofo! Yeah. Three tries? Was that it? That first one was bullshit. I died him. Like, one hit. I died one hit. Look, I didn't even pick these up. I thought they were outside. They don't go outside the thing. Okay. Give me your soul. Iron. It's an iron one. Should we go back? We need to go kill ourselves. Let's go back to the Nexus and like level up, probably. Not too bad, I don't think. Let's go level up. I want more stamina and health. Endurance. I don't have enough. Oh, I do. That's what I want.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
Sucks, stamina only goes up once. But my health goes up quite a bit. Let's do that.
Art thou finished?
Yes. Here, let's store some stuff.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
Organize. Oh, it doesn't automatically give it to you? Give me. I want these. Yes.
You have a heart of gold.
What do you got for me?
It's something trade. I'll give you worth your souls.
First, oh, okay. Upgrade weapon. I could do that. No, I can't.
No, interesting.
No, you have nothing.
It's better than having you bother.
You have nothing. What do I have equipped? This?
I see. Suit yourself. You have your wits.
Let's see. I have this now. Defense. This one would be nice when you're trying to run, like, run back. But you only can have one at a time. How do you get more memory slots is my question. What was that one? Enchantment.
I am fully prepared.
Goodbye. Well, hello. Who are you? Hello, hello. I see you.
Before the Blight, Boletaria was a grand kingdom. The king, his knights, and his subjects were modest and plain, but also steadfast and compassionate. I have spent much time in my studies in the cultured countries of the south, yet no country holds my heart as does Boletaria. But look at what has become of us now. I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land. Here in Boletaria, we speak of the legend of the two swords and the solitary hero. The two swords are Demonbrand and Soulbrand. One sword banishes that which befouls man, and the other banishes man himself. The solitary hero is Old King Doran. King Doran is the Everlasting One, founder of Boletaria and protector of the two swords. Of course, only according to legend. But in the dark state of our land, sometimes legends are all we have. King Alant led Boletaria with a round table of the bravest knights. The noble Twin Fangs, Valifax and Bjor. Alfred, the Tower Knight. Metas, the Penetrator. And the brave tribesman Longbow Ulan and his fearsome legions. But today, Boletaria is an abysmal mess.
You caught Alfred.
Valifax was lost, and Bjor slipped through the fissure, never to be heard from again. All the rest, along with Boletaria, are either devoured by the fog or fallen afoul of the demons. The Boletarian knights are no longer. But perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes, such as yourself. But perhaps our age will see the right.
Got a sack of goodies over there. You don't want to share?
But perhaps I.
Alright, well, that's it for this one. We actually ran into a boss and were able to defeat him with a few tries. The first go round was kind of unfair. He stabbed me and I died in one hit. I don't think that was fair, but. And then. I don't know. I feel like it was time, and then he killed me with his shield, so you had to be behind him. So he wasn't too bad. It's the run back that kills me, because I have to go through all those enemies again to get back to the boss, so that would be beneficial if you're not going to use magic to equip the cloaking spell. That would be nice. Does that work against the dragons as well? Interesting. I don't know. But we did it, so I don't know what section we're going to do next. Probably have to do the stormy one. That's probably the only one we haven't done the boss for, I think. Yeah, I don't wanna though. I just don't wanna. It's hard. It's very, very hard. Yeah. Well, that's it. Leave a like if you enjoyed. I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching, guys.